You're that guy from that thing. Or maybe I just have one of those faces. Or maybe you have one of those devices. Maybe I'm one of your vices, and maybe your attention entices me. I'm taller than you think, because everyone is definitely bigger than an iPhone screen and probably smaller than the idea you have of them in your head. Greater than a thumbnail, but perhaps less than your expectations. The homepage is our new home base, where real estate battles are fought by cellophane celebrities perched on papier-mâché pedestals, caged behind screens, involuntary carceration, self-made spectacles, surviving on the sustenance of subscribers and the fascination of followers. But if only you knew. If only you knew we're not so different from you. If only you knew we have our problems too. Who among us doesn't lose their temper? Who among us hasn't just had a bad day? Who doesn't want to use the snooze button for a minute, or an hour, or forever? If only you knew that what you feel is what we feel too. What you do is what I do. If only you knew that I fight with my wife and rarely am right. If only you knew that I don't call my mother as often as I should. If only you knew that I forgot to get my sister a birthday present last year. For me, most days are held together with scotch tape, spit, and paper clips, a loose leaf life that I can't seem to keep in order as my to-do list gets longer and my temper gets shorter. If only you knew that I get in moods. I get mad too. I get sad too. I use glad too to clean up the mess when I yet again carelessly spill my thoughts, forgetting to hold the cup of inspiration with two hands. If only you knew I'm actually introverted. If only the fans knew that they have the power to blow my disposition every which way. If only the haters knew that most days I don't like my poetry either. If only you knew that the slew of rude comments screw with my head like internet voodoo. You can poke me from 1,000 miles away, but I still feel the pain. It hurts all the same. You should see the shame I have on days where I don't believe in God. And in the months I spend thinking he doesn't believe in me. I wish you could see the selfishness, the scars, the fits, and the fear, the work that's put in, all the sweat, every tear, through the sheer veneer of the Twitter sphere. I wish you could see, and I wish you could hear, that we're more than just videos to be liked or defamed. And you're more than a viewer just to be entertained. More than a generation existing to be blamed. More than 21st century cattle, unaware we're being trained to argue and to be far too judgmental of everything we view. If only you knew that we are you and you are we too. If only you knew what I was trying to say. And if only I knew how to explain this whole weird thing. If only you knew that I'm confused too. How to live in this brave new world. If only we knew.